Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sophia and this is Let's Play The Sims 3 Island Paradise Part 5. So, as you can see in this episode, Jim is already going to work. That's a first, actually. I will cancel that mission and look who's here at the beach. It's Lupita, but today Jim will behave. We will not let Jim lose track of his job, and he will have the best behavior ever. Lupita seems really happy or with a lot of energy. Let's hope nothing bad happens to her. If so, Jim is there to save her. And maybe they will share their first kiss while Jim is giving Lupita CPR. That will be funny and a bit dangerous all at once. For now, Jim is going to survey the area as usual. There's already two Sims in the water. I believe the male one, Jim already saved him once at least. Oh no, Lupita needs help. Let's hope Jim rescue her fast. I heard somewhere that once Jim gets to a higher level of the lifeguard career, he is able to swim faster. And I really hope that's true, because I hate how slow he is when he gets in the water, and it usually takes a lot of time for him to rescue Sims. If there are a lot of them in the water, it's very chaotic. I really hope that's true, and in the future we'll have a faster Jim in the water. And there's another Sim that needs help. Again, this is very realistic, because Jim only has one flotation device, I guess. And he takes one Sim to the sand, then gets back to get the other Sim. In a way, I wish he was able to pick both Sims and take both to the sand immediately. But at the same time, if he only has one flotation thing, that's the best he can do, actually. There's nothing else he can do. So, in a way, it makes sense, at least. Wait, what? All Lupita said was, "Thanks for the assistance." I mean, what? They have such a close relationship and that's all she said? No, thank you, you are such a nice lifeguard or something like that. I mean, this is a bit cold. I'm telling you, if I had a boyfriend at the moment and I saved him, and all he said was this, I will get out of that relationship. It's very cold. Like, what? And there's another Sim that needs help in the water. You see what I mean? You are a lifesaver, thanks. That was something that I was expecting for Lupita to say, and instead she was very cold. Like any other Sim, say something very sweet, very grateful to Jim, and she was just that. I don't know, it seems strange. And there's another lady that needs help. Today has been very busy for Jim. A lot of Sims in trouble. There are no turtles on the beach today, since we solved that mystery in the last part.
Yeah.
First CPR of the day. I keep checking to see if there's anyone else in trouble. That lady also needs CPR. And this is the fastest CPR I have ever seen in Sims. Like, Jim barely did anything and she said, "I am glad there are lifeguards like you to save elders like me." Oh, she is sweet. See, this is what kind of thing I was expecting from Lupita. Of course, Lupita is not an elder, but something like this, something sweet and kind and romantic, maybe. And she was very cold, didn't like that. But at the same time, Jim has been around so many Sims, and with Lupita, it's the only time Jims get that moodlet that says that they have chemistry, they really like each other and whatnot. So I guess Jim is the boss here. And the team is already in trouble. I just love how all the Sims are chilling at the beach. Some are reading. It's so cute. The teen said, "You can save me any day." Jim will talk to the teen now, explaining everything about the beach, safety protocols and such.
Gulaus, meet son.
Our time of fits. Fifth see move a flurnies are a gamma.
The massy sharp so.
The knee, did I? Whistle.
Ma, Dani.
Ye room. Mibiwab, G. Uwango, Changali. Toba, Shamor, Ranji. Wibby,
That lady seems like she's screaming at Jim. I don't know, in part 1 or part 2 there was a lady that wanted to yell at Jim, and I don't know why, because he was giving CPR to someone. So I'm not sure if it is the same lady or not, But anyway, it's the end of the workday for Jim. He's going back home soon. Jim is finally going home. Today it's a new day and Jim will finally ask Lupita on a date. As I said, I'm not too happy about what Lupita said after Jim rescued her, but Jim really likes her, so I'm thinking they are going on a date today. And Jim didn't do all the things that you are able to do at the summer festival. And if I'm not mistaken, there are not much summer days left. So I think Jim will take Lupita on a date to the summer festival. And we will see about that, if they are still getting along or not. Lupita is already here. Jim will greet her and talk to her. Their relationship still says best friend, but in the last part they shared a couple of romantic interactions, and I think Jim will continue that in this part, so I don't know why they can't be on a romantic relationship yet. I'm not sure about that.
Skipa tuni brab jelba leafy. E fashu orbu fruchi nash.
Ebi jup sipto macrima ba. Toguni ricky rib yablarka.
Roof larga nach.
I know Jim already entered hot dog eating contest. But today I decided to do it again with Lupita, and let's see who wins. I hope it's Jim. He did a great job in the last part. We have to wait for another scene to join. There we go, another scene to finally join the contest. Let's hope Jim wins. Last time he was in second place, so he already knows the deal. Let's hope Lupita is second place. I'm not sure about that. One scene just quit.
overall.
Yes, Lupita won second place. It's good for the date and for the contest itself. It's different, a different date for sure. There was a couple of activities that Jim was not able to do in the last part, and one of them was the have water balloon fight. So he will try that with Lupita. What do you think? Do you think this is weird for a first date? Or Lupita will enjoy it? She is a very athletic sim. In fact, they both met at the gym. And they like this type of activities, I guess. So I think it will be fine. Later on, I also want for them to take a greeting card photo together. Jim is already winning so far. It has been a good day for Jim. I kind of feel bad for Lupita because Jim is winning at this balloon fight. Or should I say water balloon fight. But she is not able to get Jim yet, at least. I love when they make funny faces to each other, like to distract each other. Sometimes it works out and others don't, but it's funny still. Can Lupita take a break? Jim always hits her with the water balloon.
Ya new. Oh.
I think that's it for the water balloon fight. Lupita is losing and Jim already won. So let's end it here. Now they will take the greeting card photo together to remember this date forever. So this is how the photo looks like. I think it always has the beach in the background. It looks really good. I like that wallpaper in the background and they look good together. It's a nice memory they have together. So now I want for them to skate together. I really want to see if I can make what happened with the other sims in the last part, but like the romantic dance. Hold on, what? I wanted Jim to do this with Lupita, not with a random elder man that he just met. I don't know what's going on right now. This is not how I wanted the date to go. And they are struggling. But I hope now I can make Jim and Lupita do that thing that I found very romantic for some reason, or very cute at least. Let's hope they can do it together. Yes, Jim is finally done with whatever he was doing with that elder man. Let's hope he is now able to do that, but with Lupita. One good thing that I noticed about this part is that they didn't get sick after all those hot dogs. It's good. In the last part, Jim felt a bit sick after all those hot dogs. I really hope now Jim and Lupita can do that thing. They are finally doing that romantic thing while skating. I think it's so cute. But there's always a third wheel in the skating park, I guess. They can't be alone. It's a public place after all. Oh no, I didn't want a friend like this. I hope they are okay. Such a huge fall. I think they are okay because they are doing the same thing again. But the fall is so scary, it's so all of the sudden. Now it says, Jim has become more confident in his skating ability and he is now zooming around the sink with ease. Good, Jim, I think all that skating finally paid off. There are only a couple of things that I want to do before this date ends, and one of them is for Jim at least give Lopita some flowers. Those flowers in Jim's wish list, I guess. It's not actually that he wants to give her flowers. It is actually that he wants a very good date. And if that disappears, it means that this is a good date. In The Sims 4, we have a list of things that you can do to improve the relationship, to improve the date in the moment. But here we don't have anything like that, so we can't really tell if the date is going well or not, and if that happens, it means that it went well and that's a good thing. Jim is upset about a toddler that was crying. Oh no. So the date ended, and it was a very good date because that wish is gone now. So I'm happy for them. Jim is now getting more things from the festival. So Lupita is walking into a car. It looks so expensive. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next part.